Welcome one and all to today's Grand Prix here in southern Russia, a beautiful location besides the Black Sea, and a race that has been dominated so far by the Silver Arrows. Mercedes have won here 6 times in a row since the first Sochi Grand Prix in 2014. Can someone else muscle in on that record here today?
Situated just 3 miles from the Georgian border, the 3.6-mile Sochi Autodrome has 2 notable overtaking opportunities into Turn 1 and then Turn 13. 18 corners in total here, 12 to the right and 6 to the left, and it's an average lap speed of around 130 miles per hour.
Joining me for today's race once again is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Bird. They've got a really good lead in the championship going into this weekend, so it feels to me that they've got one hand on the trophy.
Let's not get too ahead of ourselves, Crofty. Yes, it looks like a big lead, but all it takes is a locked brake into Turn 1, a sticky wheel nut in the pit stop, and that could all get turned on its head. You can never discount one more sting in the tail.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Bird lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Gasly, Sainz, Daniel Ricciardo, and Verstappen, Kvyat, Ocon, Bottas, and Lando Norris, Leclerc, De Vries, Kimi Raikkonen, and Perez, Stroll, Russell, Alexander Albon, and Kevin Magnussen. Latifi, Giovinazzi, Matsushita, and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
great race then, and a fantastic win here in Sochi. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving. Nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
Here comes your top three, making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. So, let's review the driver's standings. Bird increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?